Take Mothman and Sasquatch and mash them together, and you get disaster. This is the Bat Squatch. The eruption of Mount St. Helens was a devastating tragedy that destroyed the homes and lives of the people of Washington. But from the smoke and chaos came a winged creature with a 9-foot frame and a 15-foot wingspan that can rapidly approach your location. With its blue fur and its tufted ears, you might mistake it for some kind of Muppet, but this behemoth is not here for show. Said to be able to cause everything from simple car troubles to full-on earthquakes, every encounter with the Bat Squatch leaves its witnesses in shock. Much like its namesake, the Sasquatch, no one can get a clear picture of our Bruce Wayne-esque cryptid. Easily mistaken for thunderbirds, pterodactyls, Deva, or other spooks, it's hard to really pin down much about our winged friend. But we've got plenty more cryptids to explore on Spooky Sushi. Stay tuned. Thank you for watching Spooky Sushi. We want to give a shout out to all of our amazing patrons who made this video possible. To join them and get neat rewards, please visit patreon.com/teamtalksecure. And if you have something spooky you want me to look into, put it in the comments below. Until next time, stay spooky.